So guys, I will demonstrate in this video on how to design an auditorium in Protea Structures. This is the architectural design, the architectural drawing. you should be able to arrange it this way. Thank you for watching, and if you find this tutorial useful, remember to share.